Meet Jen, a corgi from Japan whose facial expressions can instantly make your day. Before we begin, make sure to click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification button for more amazing videos. Jen's wild yet adorable facial expression will definitely brighten your day. Many things bring us joy in life, but there's something about dogs that fills a special place in our hearts, especially when they do silly or unexpected things. We've just found a pup who just wants to bring you smiles and laughter. Here's Jen, a corgi from Japan who has quite the Instagram following. In fact, he has over 150,000 followers. Like most corgis, Jen has got a long tail, which makes him stand out. On top of that, he makes the most adorable facial expressions, something many people have noticed. That's why he's such a legit internet celebrity. According to Jen's owner, like most corgis, he's active, playful, and clever. Unlike most corgis, his incredibly expressive face has given him a huge online following. I think most of us can relate to this happy little pup. Just look at his excited, hungry eyes. Too bad he's probably not going to get a bite of this meal, and I'm not going to be the one to tell him, though. Jen is obviously a good boy. He's witty, happy, and very sociable. He loves going on walks with his owner, and he's always happy to tag along to the park. Of course, he also loves meeting new people and puppies, and his bubbly, cheerful personality makes him a crowd favorite. Doesn't he look like he just shared a really corny joke and is waiting for people to laugh? I love his cuteness and his quirky little doggy grin, complete with his tongue sticking out. His personality and good looks aren't the only things that make him unique. Jen was born with a hereditary chronic renal condition, so he spends a lot of time at the clinic for dialysis. He also gets multiple injections and has to take up to 6 medications regularly. Also, Jen gets seizures every now and then. According to his owner, there's no cure for his condition and will possibly not live long like other dogs. Even so, his owner loves him so much. Although it costs lots of money and time to take care of him, his owner thinks it's worth having such an adorable pup. Just look at that confident swagger. He may be a little quirky or a tiny bit dopey, but he's living his best life. He doesn't care about his condition or what anyone says. Besides, I think we can all agree, his quirks and dopey faces make us love him even more.